about robotic obese dolphins becoming the human race. All right, you ready? We're going to have a break after this act, but we're very lucky. Ladies and gentlemen, now the moment you've all been waiting for. The world famous Jackrabbit Slim's Twist Contest. Now, who will be our first contestants?
Right here.
We've got some here, okay, give them a round of applause. Young lady, what is your name?
Mrs. Mia Wallace.
And how about your fellow here?
Vincent Vega.
All right, let's see what you can do. Take it away. For you. Dina and Cindy, everybody, give a round of applause. The most amazing thing happened when I first put this out. Like I said, it was like just last week that I decided to do a fundraiser, and Dina immediately wrote to me and said she wanted to be involved. And then fucking said, what's your company called? I'm sorry.
Hardly Working Promotions
have matched up to $500 of all the donations. Yeah.
Thanks for being here, everybody. This is a really great cause. And how many communities helped Orlando after Pulse?
Right.
Yeah. This is great to be here.
I just couldn't believe that she said she would do that. And yeah, it's really amazing that coming to Orlando over the last 7 years, that I've got to meet a lot of you before and do this and have you all show up, and for that to fucking happen just is amazing. I can't believe you would do that. All right, with that, I'm gonna have to go have a cry somewhere, but we're gonna have a little break. We're gonna have a 5 minute break for you to go and get drinks. Give a round of applause for the Savoy that have... We're gonna have a 5 minute break and then we're gonna come back and if you wanna make a donation or whatever, they'll be out in front there as well. Thank you very much. Thanks to all the acts that you've seen.